So that, yeah, I usually rest it on this thing, okay? Duk abis.
No, I'm good.
I'm set. Duk abis.
No, I just ate.
Lekula. I'm set. Duk abis. Right now. What are you waiting for?
Sorry.
For Khalil, having a huge following also comes with a huge responsibility.
I have this platform and I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use it to represent the Arab people, the Middle Eastern people. Because for so long in the US, it's always been like, shh, like be hush hush about like what you believe in and like what your country is going through. I wanna break that.
A lot of the people watching your TikToks, they're not Arab. Let's say it's some kid living in Ohio or something like that. You may be the only Arab person they see on a screen of any kind this year. And they're watching your stuff, they're laughing. How do you feel about that?
It sucks because, you know, so often it's like, oh, Arab, terrorist. It's like, that's the joke. I guess, are you asking if people are laughing at my culture?
Do you ever worry about that?
No. Because if you're laughing at somebody else's culture, that's ignorant. And like, you gotta work on that. If I worried about those people, then I wouldn't be making the videos that encourage other younger kids to stay grounded in their roots.